Yardley told their editor about the new evidence from Ormond Beach. This was enough to show injustice in the legal system of lately.